Okay, we're on problem 46. And this is a new problem now. It wants me to find f prime at minus 2 if f is going to be given 4x squared plus 3x. So this is new for me, all right? So I'm going to see if I can do it without looking at the code, right? I'm going to clear the screen. And yeah, some recollection, you know, reset. Whoops, sorry about that. You know, variable. By the way, I'm using the up arrow now just to simply realize I've typed these things before. I got to type in f of x again. And what's f of x now? It's 4. I'm going to make a mistake here, by the way. I'm going to say 4x squared plus 3x, because that's what I'm looking at. And if you hit the return button, it says there's an error. You may not understand what the error method's saying, but to me it's saying, hey, you better insert a multiplication symbol there. So I'm going to go back over here, and I'll put the multiplication symbol in. All right. Now someone says, what do you want to do? Well, I like certain definitions over others. And really what I want to do, I want to do the limit. And I'll write this down for you, the limit. And the limit I want to take is of f of, well, I want this to be at minus 2. So I'm going to say x minus f of minus 2. And we are going to divide by, whoops, I forgot to close the top out. Sorry about that. We're going to divide by x minus or minus 2, which is x plus 2. Now, I realize some students are saying, oh, I see that coming up. And the reason is I typed it in before. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell the limit I want it at x equals minus 2. Right, return. And what do we get? Minus 13. Let's go back over this. And we got minus 13 over here, if you recall. And then I used, you know, certain definitions to do it. I did two different ways, and we get minus 13 in both cases. All right, thank you.